Okay, for some reason YouTube is being a complete moron. I just went to check the comments of the other video, and it's not enabled. It was enabled earlier this when I uploaded it onto Unlisted, but now it's not available. I have no clue why. So yeah, try and tell me in these comments if it doesn't work now. Yeah, just like, find other ways. And I'll ask people that I know.